directed.
System traffic center.
The AccuWeather forecast from the Bill Brown Ford Weather Center. Snow overspreading the area for the rest of this afternoon into tonight. We should see 1 to 3 inches on the ground by daybreak, and we could see some higher amounts, mainly south of Detroit. For tomorrow, a lingering snow shower or two, otherwise blustery and cold with clouds and a few peaks of sunshine. We'll see a high near 42. Currently at Detroit Metro Airport, it's snowing. It's 34 degrees.